scrawled upon yonder parchment. Verily, 'tis a poem! Surely the author would be glad to see its safe return.
Embers in the hearth, coats laid at the door, wine set for the guests. Pour, pour.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern. When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
Thank you. the look on your face.
A dusty spellbook as though awaiting a destiny that never came.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it! Grab that spellbook!
Okay, this should be fun.
With the spellbook equipped, you can cast the frost spell.
I spent extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh to keep them warm.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
Hidden. The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten and brittle. The bone-dry air of the crypt whips past you as you hurtle down into the depths beneath the castle. It smells of old stone and older secrets.